Hello! La Faux Rocher 2020. In my opinion, it's an achievement. It's 60 vintages in a row from my grandfather to my father until me. And then a whole team of 30 people has been gathering in order to make this amazing vintage. 2020 is an early ripening vintage. We picked everything in between the 15th September until the 30th of September. Everything was really ripe and perfectly ripe. We decided to pick quite early because we wanted to keep the freshness and the fruitiness of this wine. It is quite an amazing vintage. It is quite close to the 2003 vintage that was also a stunning wine. Except that it's almost 20 years from now and we made tremendous efforts lately. Basically here you have about 50% of the estate that is clay based. And this clay has been restraining the water and we didn't have a lack of ripening due to that. In between June and July we had a huge drought here and in mid-August we've had a large amount of rain, about 100 millimeters of rain within a few days, and that helped a lot the ripening. So the Cabernet Sauvignon that are about 61% in the final blending have been amazing due to this rain and they ripe perfectly well. Inside the cellar, we decided to make a huge selection as well. So, being very selective, as it was our 60th vintage, was very important for us. We did a low maceration and slow pumping overs in order to have only the type of seeds and skin that was always wet. This wine is very elegant. It is, in my opinion, and as in many other people working here, the best vintage we've ever been making. Bonne dégustation. Thank you.